Hello guys, welcome to a new FlyUp Tech video. In today's video we're gonna see how you can get your video thousands or even millions of views using YouTube Shorts. This video will be divided into three parts. First I will tell you what shorts to post. Then I will show you how to post it. And then I will tell you how you can make it viral. This method is really simple and it can be done by anyone. So without any further ado, let's get started. First we need to know what videos are considered as shorts. A short is a video that is in portrait mode and is in less than 60 seconds long. Shorts can only be viewed on mobile devices. Most of the shorts with millions of views are either lip sync, dance, challenge, or funny videos. But you have to post your shorts according to what you regularly post on your channel, otherwise YouTube algorithm is not going to get your video views. To post a short, click on the plus icon over here. Then, once you've done that, you have to click on create a short. After you've done, then select a portrait video that's only device that is less than 60 seconds and less. Once you have selected the video, then add a song. I recommend you use a sound is getting many views right now, so that when people search for that song, even your short will show up. You could also add text accordingly in the video and change its timeline. Now you can post the video. Every time you write the title of the video, always write hashtag shorts in the end so more people could find your short. Make your short shareable so people can share your video with their friends and you can get more views. This video has almost 600 million views and over 10 million likes.
Later.
As you can see, this video was very funny and interesting, as you couldn't predict what would happen next. So you have to create your shorts like that. If you post cooking videos, then you should post cooking related shorts or a short recipe. If you post gaming videos, then you can repost an epic moment from one of your videos and so on. Now I will show you how you can make your video viral. To do so, you have to use a method called sequeling. When you open a regular YouTube video on a mobile phone and scroll down a little bit, you will find a bunch of shorts related to the video you are watching. Your main goal is to get your shorts there. So you have to make a short related to a viral video so that it comes in the short section of the viral video. For that you have to keep a similar title. Use a similar description and use similar tags that the video is using. Shorts don't require a thumbnail, so don't worry about that. Give the video a funny element so people will keep on replaying the video and you will get views. Shorts don't have ads, but getting new subscribers from shorts will be very helpful, as they will also watch your long videos. Here are some bonus tips. 1. Other shorts that get many views are TikTok reposts. It basically means that you post a viral video from TikTok to YouTube. 2. Add many effects in the first few seconds of the video to the viewer keeps on watching the rest of the video. 3. Use audio from other shorts in your shorts by clicking here and clicking on use this sound to get views. And finally 4. Never get sad if your shorts doesn't get views right away. It takes some days to boost up. If the video didn't blow up, then make more shorts, so if they blow up, then they will watch your other videos. If you liked the video, then please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Bye.